What's up, everybody? Back at it. Bonus content has been unlocked. Toasty! Thank you. Question is, how are we gonna do this? Do we want to load? Well, I just started here, technically, so... I did start a new game. I only got, like... No, we want to do this proper. New game. Here we go. I need to carry over certain data from a previous playthrough. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Question is, but it will let me have my new content, though. That's the question. Well, no, technically that last game right there for new game was New Game Plus, and that one was, I don't have to skip through the, I can skip through the whole bullshit beginning. I can just get past where I'm at. Cindy, yeah, there we go. I like this one better. This would be my first run with this deal, this Royal Edition. I've done it without the Royal Edition, but this is my first time with the Royal Edition. The dungeons are in this. Apparently there's a lot of dungeons in this, and ones that are even secretive, according to what I've heard from a lot of people. We'll see. Doesn't help is that vaping. Boy, doing the 24 hour and vaping, that just really, that kills it. That is like the hardest thing ever. Come on, game. Does it normally take this long to load? I'm gonna go to the title screen actually. I'm not gonna do it with this one. I'm gonna do it exactly from the beginning. I don't want to miss anything. Yeah, no New Game Plus. I'm not doing that one. This one's interesting. Those are the people from the movie or not? No. I have no choice. Oh, I don't have to. Let's see. We don't want to do New Game Plus, no. We're gonna leave that alone. Gonna do normal. No, I already know the system. It's just Royal Edition is new to me. That's all. Alright, we're gonna have some fun. voice starts to go away after a while. I need some more water. Alright. Let's see where we... how this starts again. I hope it doesn't take forever to kick in. I'll tell you what, the loading... ugh. Better, the next gen better all be standard, better all be standard SSD. I do know that. Okay. Brutal. Well, this one right here, the last time I played this was about when the time it came out. Sweet. Okay. Okay.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave. And go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
Poor guy.
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son. Merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed, once you set forth. You cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
He has no idea.
Take care on the long road.
He has no clue.
Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
Pops knows something. I'm a parent. I wouldn't leave my son for the life of me. But in this position, he has to be king. Kind of an awkward situation. I just looked at Caleb set forth from his homeland with his three men retinue in tow. His destination, Altesia, capital of Accordo, where he will formalize the Union of States through his marriage to Lady Lunafreya of the Imperial Province of Tenebrae. Sweet. I hope this is good. It's getting way too hot in here. I'm gonna lose my dew and go normal. Go the bald eagle. There we go. Let's have some real fun now. What I want to know is, where are these dungeons? You know, that to me is the most interesting thing about the game, is the dungeon exploration. Come on, load any second now. Oh, take your time loading. So it'll be 10 hours. Oh my god.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
Yeah, you can only go so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push!
I'm trying to push. Well, it pushes again. I should have went tutorial. When the night, there we go. Okay. And the land is dark, and the moon is the only light we'll see.
No, I won't. Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Oh, look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Nuct.
His turn.
My hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
The comedy of these in the eyes is great.
Hold the phone. Is it just me?
And the song is perfect.
Was
for
it
them.
Supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world. Just as long. As you stand
by, and darling, darling, stand by. World's a big old place, filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing
hard as I can.
Everything I've got. Stand by,
stand by. What a phenomenal intro. I could play that over and over. Not really, because it's just holding right trigger. That was a great intro, though. Alright. Where are we at now? I gotta take my medication quick. It's 8 o'clock. Alright. Finished gold. Fan service.
Hey there, y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, your highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Luna Freya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Papa.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and
move. He doesn't really talk to them. He's like, get out of here.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now we play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
Ignis seems like he's awesome. Okay, here we go. So what are we doing here? We are just walking around.
Oh, hey there, Prince.
Where is she?
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Oh, thanks for a map. Cool. So what starts? Visit the local tipster to gather information.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
All right, where's the tipster? That would be the restaurant.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here! Oh, Ignis is gonna flip! Wait, what's a gill?
I think this is the tipster right here.
Welcome. I was about a bite to eat.
Let's see. What do we got here? We got...
What do y'all want to know?
Okay. Locations. Parking spots. Outposts. Procurement points have been marked on your map. Alright.
So what'll it be today?
I don't got any money at all. Tip you up. Okay. That means I need to hunt to get money. Hunter and a starting creature. Alright. I'm gonna try to hunts will become available at higher ranks.
Wanna help out with some varmints?
Obviously you do, because we need the money, buddy.
Appreciate it.
With some varmints? But yeah, said it with a slack jaw himself.
Stay alert.
Okay.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
He's the son of the king. How is that even a thing?
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Yeah, definitely alone.
Hate to ask, but could we borrow some cash?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge.
I got no choice, do I? I think he just started out of
tips. According to Sid's plan, I say we play along and teach him not to underestimate us.
10 He's found an ability point to prop Noctis and his friends. Acquire new abilities on the astral field from the ascension menu. The B series now available from the archive menu. Review detailed information on previously encountered enemies. Dossiers are now available from the Okay. First things first. What is this? I don't care about that. Let's see. We already know quests. We're doing this one. Gear. Alright, accessories, outfits, and techniques. Noxus can equip to 4 weapons, while his friends can only equip 2. Okay, use the main menu. Okay. Let's see. The engine blade, 2-headed sword, javelin. Doesn't he get any kind of weaponry? Something's not making sense here. Okay, I think they're equipped. Value points activate nodes, okay. Alright. Boost damage on unskilled during chain attacks. Reduce MP cost of phasing.
Don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Paul.
I won't tell Paul. Paul. She's so nice.
Take a look at our wares.
Yeah, sorry, but I don't need you.
See you later.
Here where it sucked, buddy. Alright, where am I going? So let's go hunt for this thing. Eliminate the pests. That's not it.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
How do I fight?
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
How do I fight? Shoot, I forgot to fight. Hold on, game. Controls, here we go. Okay, attack. Sprint. Okay, hold on, hold on. Attack, defend. So that defends. That warps. That jumps. Okay.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, knocked.
Here we go. The attack will be the plus 10 with consecutive attacks. Okay. that's not good.
You got all those arms at your disposal.
Awesome.
Let's be done with this.
This is a monster,
dude.
Excellent work. On we go.
That's fucking fantastic.
What?
I haven't had this much fun in a long time. That was great. Oh, there's a lot more pests. Okay. Is that the chocobo? Come on. Alright. We got more pests. It's a good thing Noct doesn't get tired. He probably does. Oh, what's that? Whoa, I think I've seen something. Oh no, just... He's tying his shoes.
Okay. Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
This game's amazing so far.
They aren't gonna know what hit them. Let's do this.
Let's press hold them. Got it. Yeah, buddy. You are going to be
the best offense is a good defense. This should take long.
This will be over in a flash.
Oh, there's a lot of them.
Accident.
That's a big weapon.
No big deal.
Try this.
All right.
It got scary there.
Let's get on
real scary. I almost died.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Seems like a great brotherhood between them.
Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it,
lover
boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
He jumps good. All right, so there's some pests over here. Isn't there any pickups yet? Anything? No?
Almost there. Give it your all.
Let's see what fights are going to be up. From the spoiler of the damage. This fighting is awesome.
Never knew what hit him.
Nice.
This is great. Complete.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for
Cindy.
A person. A fella named Dave went
What's
off. We ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old
Not
shack.
Too fun to Cindy.
Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
Okay, it's right over there, I guess. There.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Head to the abandoned shack. Ooh, there's a goodie over here. Bound pepper. I'll take it. Any more? Nope. Okay. Oh well. So where are we gonna go next? We gotta go inside here. Kinda spooky.
What's this?
Yutin Dole Horse Head and codename Bloodhorn, characteristics red tusks, extremely violent, outstanding bounty on saber tusks in the area. Okay.
Knocked!
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Get out of here! You okay?
That's great.
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away. We'll talk.
Oh, no.
Going for it! You like that?
So!
Hey! Where'd you learn that one, huh?
Never fear! Pronto's here!
Okay, I'm getting used to this.
You're on fire today!
Love it, deal. I never miss!
Bastards, they were kind of tough.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
I love when Ignis was like, not. He's awesome. They're all kind of cool, actually. Let's see.
Not yet.
I've got a plan.
Okay.
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. Skewers prey with its tusks, extracting gain from the safety ground.
Okay. Got it. That's a nice strategy.
A bit heartless.
Yeah, don't think we'll be befriending it.
Nice.
Allow me.
So why did he get out of the battle? Is it like a arena?
That's
what it seemed like.
Don't wear yourself out like that. Take cover and rest up.
And out.
I'll follow. Sounds
like a plan.
No, I'm not gonna cover it. Speed. I can still fight them. No.
Oh, here goes nothing.
Stay down.
Got him. Sweet.
Oh yeah.
Hey, who's out there?
Hey, it's Mr. Dave.
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy
yeah,
to rest
Dave,
for
sure.
Me?
We'll never get her car back. Why not? Let's see my friends say. Always gotta confer with them as
sounds
friends.
Too dangerous to be let alone. Tell us where to go.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw.
The people are at risk, Noct. You have a royal duty to ensure their safety.
When you put it like that, you make me feel bad. Jeez. I say screw the people.
I've been hunting for years, but I ain't never seen dual horns with blood red tusks.
Oh, this must be a boss fight already. Okay, this is gonna get interesting. We gotta walk 0.2 miles. Which is a... no, it's nothing.
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
It is a boss fight, I knew it. Ooh, he's gonna cook a meal.
In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
Where am I going? I've seen something on the map. There it is. Oh shit, what is that? What is that? Oh shit, baddies. But I wanted to get these things. Just leave me alone. That's all I came for. Come on, you stupid map. Okay, fine. Where are they? Must I? They can't be that bad. Gotcha. Nice.
This shouldn't take
long. No. Son of a bitch. Yeah, the spear's killing my ass. Where are you? He's in stasis mode. Why did he just pound each other? Pretty sure it's not over. Nah, dude. Kind of like... what the hell is that dude doing? He did not just really say that. Where are they coming from? Leave me alone, dude. Why aren't these things dying, though? You know what? Big boy wasn't dying. You son of a... oh shit, I'm dying. I'm dead. Shit. I think I shouldn't have done that. Just get the fuck off me, dude. Okay, I need to go away. These things suck.
Knew I could count on you.
Die.
What, son?
Where are you? Die. Why does this thing feel impossible?
Hate bastards that fly.
Nice. I gotta get used to this.
Was that perfect or what? I'll give you that.
Alright, I need that MP stuff. How do I get that MP again? I think I gotta hide behind a rock like a bitch. There we go. There it is. I forgot everything from the first time I played this. Alright. So I need to make camp. Which is... which is where? Over here. Need to go here. Treasure spot, food spot. How do I do this? This is a kind of a pain. Oh, Mark. There's some treasure around here. Can't believe my guy died so fast, too. Is that a villain? Swinging at nothing. All right. Cool. All right, go on. Now we gotta do what? It looks like there's more treasure here. We gotta make camp though. How do we make camp? Can we just return to the rest point? We can't. I'll just walk it there, I suppose.
Hold on.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Calm down there, Noctis. Music sounds eerie too.
Last thing I need now. Eyes peeled.
So he is hitting them. He has to hold right button when he hits them. Okay. He isn't even good. He's great with the sword. Damn, he took him out. He's good.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on
what's
the next
face,
one.
Gladiolus, he's good. Where is this fucking place? What's the... magic? There's something on the map. There's looks like electricity. Hmm. Something else over there. Sounds like bad guys.
To the right!
Got it.
Gotcha.
You ready?
You're dead, buddy. Whoa.
Keep it together.
What the fuck just happened, dude? Really? The deal, bro. I keep dying. D? What? Bullshit. How do I get a D?
Let's call it a day.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm gonna pitch the tent. Like 2 hours ago, he said to call it a day. Where have you been? It's actually making a real tent. These guys are definitely like best friends. Yeah, they're not just this team. I can tell they're friends too. Alright. Okay, here we go. I get to pick some food. Okay. It's not good, okay. Attack good by 10. Maximum by 50. I'll make this one best of both worlds. It's like the salt dude that sprinkles salt off his elbow. With all those muscles. Wait, why did he get more points? Why is Ignis getting the most points, EXP? Oh, because he cooked? I suppose. Alright. obviously save one of Cindy. Yeah.
You two are the picture of friendship.
That's great.
Well taken.
That was okay. That's sweet. No.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it
too.
That's
sweet. I like it. I suppose when you also don't really say many of those. Alright, let's keep going. Here we go.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
These guys are... They have game all of a sudden. Like any girl. Take care of the car, take care of you. It's probably true, who knows. Alright, we are going back to... Sid, I imagine. Laid back on this one. I imagine it's a laid back game, it's not that serious.
It's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
What?
Really? I didn't even touch you, dude. Alright. I downloaded all the DLC stuff. I wonder why it's not showing up on here. There's treasure here. Map showing some something. Gimme. Where is it at? Here we go. Some sweet potato. It's not much for treasure, but okay. I guess. Alright, what do we got next? I hear something. That does not sound healthy.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Whoa.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Dude!
Yeah!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two.
Right.
Wow.
Gladio.
That's crossing the line.
Sorry.
That's a big bastard.
One time!
Sure thing!
Popto, you're up!
Sick.
Hot boys, we're home stretch!
Better down, buddy.
Not! On top of it!
That was...
It's history now.
He just shot him like 50 million times.
Ring, ring.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks
You're
for
welcome,
finding
Cindy.
Him.
Ken.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
I thought she was talking about his future wife.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
This is the man.
Because I need the leg room in back.
Wow, that's a pretty big distance I gotta walk, I bet. We'll face some more enemies. So far, it keeps you entertained. Very entertained. Home? Okay, why is he not picking him? Okay. That's not it. No, same distance. Bullshit. That monster was fun to want to play though. Very fun. We'll move. Yeah. I'm the prince, damn it. Music go. Finally came back.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
Holy shit. Oh.
A live hurricane. That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
It would explain its size.
Awesome in every
that's
sense.
That's crazy. I thought it was gonna attack. I wonder how driving is in this game. I'm gonna purposely ruin the car. There we go. Oh, that was sweet.
Huh.
Nice. Nice. That's a waste of XMP or whatever. I better calm down. Just ran 0.4 miles, buddy. I'd feel pretty sluggish too. Outfits change not only appearance but attributes as well. Really?
We're here.
I'm gonna go there now. I gotta go see Cindy. Well, I didn't even go here. What's this?
Here.
Well,
howdy. Well, howdy to you too, Banner. Oh, you don't get money from defeating monsters? I could use some of this though. That's in case of emergency.
Much appreciated.
I could always use those. Might need that. He's gonna make some food. Choco bean. And that's all the money I got right there.
Thank you kindly.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Well, I could taste test for you.
That's what it was. Who's this hot chick?
You see this, Noct? What about... You're so studious.
All right. We didn't check in here. Hold on. Ooh, I knew it. Goodies. Could always use a Phoenix down. Goodies. It looks like that Dead Rising 3 garage that you walk into. Like the beginning of the game. Hello, Cindy.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
He had to point where the clicker is. Gotta save that photo.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
He did kind of borrow us $1,000, so...
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive?
Oh yeah. Let's do it.
Sure. Why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Because I'm really going to wreck the car. Manual.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Okay, that's how you drive. Sweet. Well, let's pick the place we gotta go, which is right down there. Cool. Alright. I can't pick it. Sweet.
Hammerhead is like faster? No garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crowd.
Oh, wait a minute. Am I going the right way? I am not going the right way. Because that green would have took me there.
Oh. I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Huh? There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
That's what this is about.
Driver.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but... Once we're back in the Crown City,
you can't crash on purpose.
I think I better score my own wheels.
Damn, his turning sucks. You better leave this to Ignis from now on. Noct is horrible. Can this thing go any faster? That's it? I think we would have walked faster personally, but I don't know. Come on. Let's go. He's reading a book. Really? Oh, it's some music. Afrojack. What else we got? A.
Well, I'd say that's far enough for today. Yeah. Might be wise to leave the driving to me until we found our bearings.
Oh, yeah, I just fixed the car and I broke it. My old diamonds are out. I hit it right here. What happened? Not a scratch. Nice. I didn't do nothing.
Y'all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so y'all just sit tight.
It's gotta be drugs. Umbra?
Umbra. Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
12 years earlier.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from.
Oh yeah, Sill blossoms.
So they're like childhood friends.
So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
So they've been childhood friends ever since. I think that one would be the best thing to say.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about?
You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Alright, so there's a question mark here. What's that about? Ooh.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Why not? Search for the headhunter. Is he walking distance? Hell no. Well, I gotta pick that quest first. Howling Wind, gone hunting. Okay, so he's right here. Well, first we gotta go to the restaurant, don't we? Is that him?
Well, look who it is. I really owe you.
You got you, Dave?
One.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah, it looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times, as I do.
Oh, poor guy.
What, in case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it.
That's sad. Peace.
It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah.
That's a nice act.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Alright, I'm gonna do that right now. Thank you, Dave. You're a gentleman and a scholar.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following
Prompt
up on that
like
hot
total goofball.
I can eat a horse.
Everyone,
However, Aedilus Aldercat completed his scheduled tour of the Crown City ahead of the treaty signing ceremony. Although the precise date of the signing has yet to be unveiled, preparations are already well underway. Government officials say they will issue an announcement regarding the ceremony in the coming days.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day. These things are downright unsettling.
Welcome to the Crow's
Nest. Thank you, sir.
What would you like? Happy to tell you about the area.
Sweet. That's it? He doesn't give much stuff.
Order whenever you're ready.
I got no money, dude.
Think you're up to
no,
the task?
Not yet. Oh, I didn't go back with my first mission.
Thanks for your business.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
How are you
good
today?
How are you? Great to hear. Damn it. I want to sell some things now. There's a lot of stuff I shouldn't have bought. How about, what can I get rid of? Ooh, that gives me some good money. Here we go. Hell yeah.
Thank you.
This is great stuff. Do I need two of these? Okay. Two-tone custom decal set. Hell yeah, two-tone. Do it.
Thank
you. Enough thank yous out of you. What else? Ignis needs to cook his food, bruh. Get some wild onions. Some of that. And that should be good.
Till next time.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Well, I could taste
test
for
you. How horny he gets about it.
That's it.
You know, he just gets so excited.
See that over there?
What about it?
Wandering the Weaver Wilds. Watch out for saber tusks.
Looks wild.
It's a sign, dude. Calm down, Gladiolus. Alright, so we did that. Now, what are we doing? We're looking for dog tags with it?
So, you thinking the fairy tale, lady?
Prompt is really, like, he's the butt out of business. We gotta go back to this guy.
Luna Freya, back to the Crown City.
It's only fair.
Nah, I need a rest.
Quest location. Yes. That's right. Oh, fast travel? Hell yeah. It's that cheap.
Happily ever after.
That's a great price. I'll do it. 10 gil is not pretty much nothing. Even though I lost all my money the first time around. I just bought everything in sight.
That's it.
I mean, if it gets, what's his face, Ignis? If it gets him to make him food for us, I'm gonna buy all the ingredients in the game. That guy's pretty sweet. Of all of them, I like him so far the best. Easily.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
Mean for a change.
Calm down. Let's go fight. There we go. This is short distance. So, anything around here? All right, nothing. Cool. Let's go take care of those varmints. All right, we got monsters coming somewhere here.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Cardio is just a jerk. Oh, there's a lot of them. There's quite a bit.
Safety first, everybody.
Gotcha. Are you kidding me already? Already? What's the deal?
Focus not. Knowing your enemies have the battle.
Let it be done.
What the fuck, dude?
Outstanding, Doc.
Yep.
Good.
Good to go.
Thought I seen something on the map around here. Yes, I did. Huh? Whoa. That sounds unhealthy. I send the left over there. Left side of that dirt road. I wanna go see it. Holy shit. No, dude. No, I'm not prepared for the no. No. Nope. I am not prepared to fight you. You can keep screaming all you want.
Crappy weather.
Come on, Noct. You can run faster than that, can he? There you go. There's a lot of running in this game.
Not the time for horseplay! My hand slipped.
He said my hand slipped. What a jerk.
How about we grab a bite?
Sounds reasonable enough.
We grab these hands, bro. Here we go.
Are you joining us?
What can I do
you
for?
He did that last time.
Nice work out there.
He always does that like he's surprised. What's your deal, restaurant guy? Alright.
What can I do you for? Y'all hungry for info?
Always. Thank you, sir. We can actually afford to eat.
Order away.
Well, we gotta get some rest because it's nighttime.
These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear.
Let's take care of that one. Varmints of the Wasteland.
You boys are a brave bunch.
All right, let's do. Look at something simple to eat.
Y'all this hungry?
Is 50 gil. That's nothing.
Won't be a sec.
Look out, stomach.
Jambalaya looking good. Thank you.
Dare say I could make this a camp.
This guy's so good. He's a great. He's got a Michael Jackson glove.
Had your fill? Good.
I love this guy. Alright, cool.
Want to go check it out?
What is it?
Okay, sweet.
I'm all sticky and gross.
I mean, I am too.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Oh, what does that mean? Ah, to be young again. Walter White cooking meth in the trailer. Is that what Nicholas is doing now? Okay. Never get sick of that. Ooh, he's at level 2. Serious.
That's boss.
Super boss.
Come now, something special.
That's special shit. What are you talking about?
Damn, this is a really good shot.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.
No. Hey, it's my homie. Save this one too, for proof. In case you try to start some shit like, yo, Cindy, don't mess with me. You don't know me, Cindy.
Now that's what I call a good shot.
Yeah. I don't want a shot of him mooning the camera. This game is actually really fun. Learn new abilities. Let's see. Okay, I'm gaining some more. That's good. Do I use them? Let's see. I like that one. Oh, 99. Whoa. Boost damage dealt with MSKs during chain attacks. That's a good one. Boost blindside damage. Boost horror strike damage. I do a lot of that. Leave it at that for now. I never like to use them all up.
Morning.
So, did I buy anything with these guys?
To see you again.
Oh, you got something new. That's cost a lot of money. I'm gonna end up needing it eventually.
Much appreciated. No, please come again.
How do I change the decal on the car? Shop. I could have bought it from here. Oh, no, I don't need it. Technically, their gear needs to change up a little bit. What do we got here? Not their gear, their, scales, is it? No. Let's see, no. I don't even know what that is. Check. That's not it. Archives is nothing. Oh, it is gear, isn't it? It's gotta be gear. Here it is. Accessories. I knew it had an accessory. Oh, wow. He needs that badly. They got none. They don't need any. All right, sweet. Oh, wait a minute. They could do fire. That's their magic. You must empty the flask with L before you can use it. No, why would I want to do that? Here we go. Sweet. Where do I want to go now? There. That point. That's how you do it, okay. Right there.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Got a new quest. Here we go. Let's go, Iggy. Why is the music so somber? Sounds like my jam.
Still a bit of a walk from here.
That's all right, sir. Here we go. Let's get these bastards. I'm gonna play this game every day. This game is so much fun. Really having a great time playing it. All right, I see you bastards. You elk-looking motherfuckers. Isn't there a strategy button?
Anybody up for a light workout?
Hey, look who's talking now.
Where they go for the Azar? Oh shit. Circle behind enemies and attack the blind side damage like the blindside tribes. Can lead the chain attacks your friends. Okay. Noted. Nobody get off. There we go.
If I may.
Gotcha. Nice. Dude, get off. Nice, another one.
Time to go to town.
Don't do that, buddy. Just give me a second.
Gladly.
Oh, no, I cannot do that. Gotcha. No, no, I pressed X, you sons of bitches. You liars. Nice. Do your thing, Pronto. I just gave it to him. That dude's in the face of the camera.
Look, I'm impressed.
That's an MP, buddy.
Right there.
Well, I expected more of a challenge.
Oh, dude, come on.
Well, I've got the chance.
You know, you might be able to
nice. Attack. But it's an opening for your friend's strike. Ah. You don't say.
All in together now.
How about this?
Dude, just die.
Get lost.
Damn it, almost got it. Damn, that wasn't a slow move. I am really sucking right now. Okay, dude, just stop.
Getting by.
There we go. The warps really do help a lot.
I think we're in for a fight.
We got more than we bargained for.
There we go.
Of course.
What did you just do? Damn. I don't know where that stood right there.
Nice work.
Sick. I gotta go up there. I gotta reload. These things are strong, though.
Gladio!
That is up.
Nice work, Gladio.
This thing just die?
Apologies.
Stay down, buddy. Here we go.
Ignis, instructions.
God damn it, I always miss that. It's the last one. We can do this.
Okay.
Damn. Pronto's sick.
I'll give you that.
Finally, it took forever. Anything around here? Treasure, I like treasure. Might as well go get it. Why can't I run and pick things up? Come on. God, on the map, they make it seem like such short distance. Wait a minute. Something right there. Wow. So that means I should be able to do magic. Oh, I gotta employ it. I'm just not used to it yet. Okay. Absorb. That's sweet. Man, if I could do that in reality. I can't wait to see the big beast of the game.
Rather
sultry. That's gonna be awesome.
Yeah.
There's something over here? Yep. What was that noise?
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Oh, just one. That's cool. But where did they come from?
You're out.
Back up, buddy. Stay down, dude. Gotcha.
Don't miss.
Let it be done.
You're on fire today!
Gotcha, buddy. Oh, wow. I got way better than starting this. Come on, Noct. There we go. I have no MP at all. Can I get behind one of these things and just charge up? Why can't I do it? Why can't I do it? That's good. He's supposed to duck down and do something. Screw it, it all came back anyway. Alright, the map says that there's treasure here. To the right. That's a big jump. Yeah, he's not gonna get it. No enemies, good. Should be here somewhere. That music is foreshadowing. Uh-oh. What do we got? What kind of enemy is there? They're not gonna make this easy. There's a mine spot, like a pickaxe on the screen. That must mean something. Minerals, okay.
This will make a fine paint.
Sweet. No more. They could say something. Just kind of leave me hanging over here anymore. Welcome, Mr. Macompete. Oh, they're over here. Alright. You die, buddy. Okay. Now get off me. Calm down, Noct.
Get some air.
You're doing too much. There you go. There you go. Alright. Oh, some more mineral stuff over here. I'll take that. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? There you are. Got it. Got it. Stop that. There you go. What else do we got over here? We got ourselves a campsite. It's too early in the day. Far away from there, there's our car. Alright. We can't do anything because we have to walk there. Stupid. Just stupid. Longest walk ever. We already milked that spot for its magic. Alright, that's where we gotta go. Let's do it. Oh, this is so boring when you gotta do this walk. Fun game so far, though. Huh. Is there an access here? No, it doesn't look like nothing. I'll just go back the way I came in. Pretty sure eventually I get tired or it lets me return. No, it doesn't give me the option. Come on, Noct, you could run faster. Maybe this will help if I warp. There we go. That seems faster. Now that we're out of there, can I? Nope. Fuck it. We're almost there. No big deal. Okay, I definitely lied. Oh, here we go. Yes. Yeah, Yes. Finally. Took forever. Between that and the loading, I don't know which one will take. Okay, thank you. Thank you, Solid State Drive. Question is where? Do we want to complete more? No, we want to do this one. Yes. That's what we just completed. Oh, I didn't have to spend that, but I guess it was right there. Alright. So far, so good.
Let's hit up the
shop. Apologize if I'm kind of
beat.
It's been 10 hours into this 24-hour plan. Alright. I'm coming with you, Mr. Prompto. Alright, where are we at? We gotta go to our guy who's always shocked when I get there. Guarantee he's gonna go. Watch this.
Sid's friends, was it?
It's like he got good. Caught doing something. He does it every single time. I think he's like really socially awkward.
I can tell you all about the area.
Thanks, pal. We'll get a new varmint, why not?
Wanna help out with some varmints?
Some varmints. Let's see. Why not? Why not?
Much obliged.
Let's do it. I played the game when it first came out. May I ask what's new in this world? Did you think I'm just wondering if I should play it again? That's a great question, Bugazi. Boy, that's a great question. So far, I have not seen a single thing. I just decided to play an entirely new game. Not a new game plus, just entirely new. Everything new.
Take care.
And I haven't seen it yet. Because I'm doing it blindly. But I know that there's like new dungeons. There are new additions too. Like, you go, you got this time quest wasn't here. On maps, the icons thing, I don't remember ever seeing that. Maybe it was and I haven't noticed. What else can I say? There's tidbits here and there. I know they give you like a Cindy mobile or something like that. I don't even know what the hell that is. A Cindy mobile. But yeah, there's here and there stuff, you could say. Here and there. Let me get the case, I'll tell you right now. Where are we at? Quest location, that's where I want. Yep. Boom. Sweet. Here's the case. Okay. Why you speak like the Undertaker? Dead man walking. I'm tired. I've been doing a 24-hour stream. I apologize. All new expanded dungeon Insomnia City Ruins has new game features such as first person camera mode, which is weird. New gear, new bosses, over 20 add-ons, including Final Fantasy 15 episode Gladiolus, episode Prompto,
if you wish to put on weight,
multiplayer
certainly.
Expansion,
yeah,
called Comrades, and episode Ignis. And I'm not doing it currently because I don't got a 4K TV, but it's also compatible with 4K. What is it called? Xbox One X 2. That's what it is. Okay. Oh. The Undertaker. I love that. I'm going to change my name to The Undertaker. I swear I'm going to buy some Undertaker gear too. You'll see. Start like my opening streams. I'm gonna just get up like the Taker, just like this. You know, we get slammed. Huge wrestling fan, by the way. Huge wrestling fan. Hey, I appreciate that, brother. Thank you. That helps more than you imagine. Thank you so much. You really made this 24-hour thing awesome now.
Real nice here.
I had WrestleMania 30 tickets, actually, row 2. Crazy story. Row 2 tickets I paid $5,000 for. That was the one where Brock Lesnar lost to. Or Brock Lesnar beat the Undertaker. But my family had twin boys 3 days prior
came from there.
To WrestleMania. It was the worst timing ever. Yeah. They were born on April Fool's Day. WrestleMania 30 was on April 4th, roughly. Yep. And my wife's birthday is on April 4th. So I definitely couldn't go to WrestleMania. Alright. So we got some goodies here. It came from here. Alright. I take you not a wrestling fan. Well, you are if you recognize The Undertaker.
Maybe this way?
Yes, sir. Mr. Noctis. Or Mr. Pronto? What is that noise?
Rock and roll!
I don't do well with those kind of noises. Alright, it's on the other side. If only I could jump that cliff, his jump is definitely not basketball material. Oh, these fuckers again.
I'm going to
do that.
Without
two
any
leg
kind of
strikes.
Plan, crush the opposition. That's
okay.
The plan.
Strategy works.
Want to bash some heads in? No.
Ooh, head bashing.
Gotcha. Let's go, buddy. You're dead.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Knock?
Hey, Mom.
Hey! Impressive.
Boom. Buddy, you die. Now. Sweet. And you're done. Can I get a warp strike? Thank you. And can I go back? Thank you. You know what? Just stop. This guy, back off. Thank you.
I'll say I'm amazed.
Get the big one out. There we go.
Let it be done.
Motherfucker.
You're out.
Oh, a little Mark McGuire swing there. 1, 2, 3, kid, Shawn Michaels, Diesel, Razor Ramon, Bret Hart.
Right.
There you go. The Click era. Attaboy. That's a fantastic era. It is the best era, technically. 1, 2, 3, kid. X-Pac. Then he changed his name to X-Pac or something like that. They were good days. Bret Hart was the shit. He was awesome. It's only 500 feet. I could walk that piece of cake. No big deal. Alright. So far I just started this one roughly 2 hours ago. It says hour 55 on the time. I played about this. 2 hours of Overwatch. 5 hours of Ni No Kuni. The first one. 2 hours of Bloodborne. Yeah. Where am I going to my car? What am I doing? I'm doing well so far.
Found one already.
Every,
now, huh?
Every so often, though, I start to
just
get woozy.
The pieces, I guess. Well, try to keep your spirits up.
Take a quick break every 3 hours or so, 4 hours.
I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me.
Have you played? So you played this one?
But if I
when it came out, you said.
Looking for them. Their tags and their lives.
How'd you like the game?
Forever. And that it hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
That's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
It's not The Undertaker. I'm from, I was born and raised here in the States, Minnesota in particular. You know.
Oh, hey.
It's a play on words. Technically, if you look at my past videos, you'll see a lot of crazy outfits and wigs, and it's a play on words. And just, you know, that's I'm just identifying with who I am, you know, and basically just doubling down my strength, I guess you could say. Let's go my quests. Origins, oh, okay. Originally, my family's from Jerusalem, Palestinian. Let's do this. This one right here. Yeah, let's do that. And that. Sweet.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. How about you? I take you from here to the States, or you live in the U.S.?
Regarding Wargazi, the forthcoming
spelled like there's a name called Ghazi in Arabic. The joy in my that's what it seems like it is. On receiving word of this coming peace. Kuwait, okay. The pride I take that's in my why proposal. You have the name Ghazi. Makes perfect sense. On this joyous occasion, welcome to everyone from Kuwait. Some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties. I wish to go to please rest assured. My marriage will not stand in the way of my college, not you will college, find my friend in your towns college, and villages from Kuwait.
As you always have, and I shall continue.
Great guy, really nice guy.
Lady Luna Freya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone,
he went back to Kuwait and never came back here again.
Will be suspended.
It's
after like 15 years, I've seen him.
Of course, and simple formality.
Because he used to be big, the peace deal.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her
ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
He's the sadness that there's like idea. Looking at me smiling. I was like, I know this guy. And it dawned on me like 2 minutes later.
It's crazy. Off.
Yeah, good peoples in Kuwait. Good peoples. I've never been there personally, though, so...
Hey! I see the sea!
I see it, too.
Prompt was great in this game.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
Seems like a
it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
Can't say with the seafood. It's famously delicious. Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
I take it they're big on wrestling in Kuwait. I take it they like it, don't they?
Hey, Nat.
Yeah.
I'm pretty beat. Can we call it a night and head for the hotel?
Yeah, let's call it a night.
No use trying to change your
I'll
mind.
Say it like this.
Let's go.
Awesome.
You watch anime?
Nap time.
You indeed. Watch anime. It's always best to watch it in Japanese.
It's real pretty here at night.
I'm guessing, yeah. It's huge in the middle. It's in comparison crazy to big show. Over there.
Seriously?
Eventually, it'll have pay-per-views in the Middle East. One all around the world. But, just like animes, this game is definitely worth it to play in Japanese. I know that their lip movements, you know, was originally made in Japanese. However, starting this Royal Edition, it kind of, I feel like they did it also where the lip movements are also in English. So,
take a look at
it's
our
weird.
Wares.
It's hard to say. It just feels more passionate when it's in Japanese. Let's see, do I need this? It's plus 65, plus 6. Javelin does nothing. What's this one? Avengers? That's that dude. Well, before I buy anything, commit,
hey,
let me see
again.
What my guy's got. Excuse me. Oof. I bet that the event and the wrestling event by you guys, I bet it was packed too. It was really big, like no seats left, huh? That's 39 in strength, so obviously these Avengers are probably the way to go.
What are you after this time?
That's for him. attack is 43. Doesn't really do much, but
pleasure doing business. Nothing.
How about this one? Plus 7. Okay. Potpourri. What the fuck do I need potpourri for? Really? That's too much for some fucking potpourri. 500 gil? Oh, no, thank you. Let's see. Yeah. I'll take one of those. I'll definitely take one of these. And I think that's about it.
I'll see you later.
Alright. Oh. Donut map. Go to quiet gear. Check. Check. Let's take everybody else first. Didn't I get him a big... Oh, there it is. Oh, wow. He just got super strong with that one. Where is that supposed to... Is that sword... When did I get that? I think that could have been part of the Royal Edition DLC or whatever. Because they started me out with this two-handed. Yeah, buddy, you're going to take... I'll give you the big one. Fine. You get that one. You get Cositis, or whatever it's called. I'll take this guy. My javelin, I'll stick with that. Two-handed, I'll go. More sword. Sweet. Alright. Now we gotta go. That's right, there's fishing in this game. Just remember, they could fish.
Hello and welcome.
There's so many games that I've played recently that copied that style, that took the whole fishing experience from this game. That's what a lot of my friends told me. This is my favorite part of the game, though, when he goes, "That's it." He says it like he's like super horny. It's great.
Thank you kindly.
This guy's such a dork. It's great. Come on, Ignis, please say it. Please say it, Ignis. I got some more ingredients. I gotta sell some stuff. I need him to say it. Here we go. Sell some of these. I don't need a lot of those. I could sell 15 of them.
Thank you kindly.
God, he sounds so... I just wanna punch him. Stop sounding so dorky. Thank you kindly. Here we go. Got one of everything. Watch this. Look how amped up Ignis gets. Ready? Here we go.
Come again.
Really? All those ingredients I just bought? You bastard.
How Let's can buy I help the best you today? Of these. Thank you kindly.
I'll sell some more of those. Only enough to buy that.
Thank you kindly.
Thank you kindly. Alright, that's enough of you.
We hope
I
to
hope
see
not,
you
buddy.
Again.
Ever again. What's this? Alright, whatever. Okay. Alright. Can always read it later. So we gotta go here. Nice roll. I haven't done much of that in the game. I haven't tried, doing much evading or dodging. I need to get familiar with that more. Alright.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Here we go.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some
this
sort of kind of
evil.
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah, and who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
That guy's interesting.
You believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibilities.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
Starting getting a little fuzzy on the screen. Alright, here we go. I think that was very suspicious.
This is amazing.
You can't beat fresh fish from the ocean.
Welcome to the Mother of Pearl. We use the freshest fish in every dish. You do know this is a restaurant.
You do know I'm the fucking prince. That's kind of rude. What does that even mean? That should make me feel like a bum. Alright.
Take a look at the menu.
Holy shit, 4,000 gil for what? What am I eating in Dubai? I'd rather starve.
No end of headaches this lot.
No, I can't ditch my other one. Currently active 1 out of 10. Oh, I could add as many of these as I want. Oh, okay. I had no idea.
This one's especially nasty.
Well, that one's, they're too high anyway.
Take I'll care wait. Out there.
Be Shears peace to the beach. Where the hell am I? Why am I here? I went all the way here thinking I gotta. Okay. I was totally ahead of myself right here. I gotta go to the beach. Kill some ruby shears. Whatever that means. I wonder if jumping helps him. Oh, what's that? Hold on. I'm freaking metal scrap. All that for a metal scrap, really? Alright, here's the bad guys.
Ready to set sail.
They have Faye's wedding dress to set by Vivian Westwood.
A feature on the wedding.
And get a load of Lady Lunafreya's dress.
That's some fancy fabric work.
Well, she's a future queen, I mean. Alright, I'm not gonna read all that right now. Ingredients. God dang it, he did it. I think he just snapped his fingers. He did it, I think.
This bites. How am I supposed to make my deliveries?
Poor guy's mad. Alright. Oh, there's fishing. There it is.
Take a look at this.
What about it?
Okay, how do we get there? Through here, clearly.
It's time. Pitch black out here.
Light the way.
Alright. Looks like we gotta go through here. Okay, sweet. Check. Am I going the right way? No. I gotta look at the map quick. Something's not making sense. Pretty sure I can get them from here. Come on, knocked. There we go.
Here.
I don't want to die. Sorry, buddy. I got a big sword now. This one's slow, though. that hurt. Shit, this is bad. God dang it.
Agnes!
Have each one of them do something, you know?
Nice.
I like how, like, it's off-screen. It points to a warp point where I can just hold that button right there. Get away. That was nice.
Oh, buddy.
What's he gonna do?
Oh, hi there, opening.
He's a clown, that's great.
Nice one,
Bronto. Oh, no, please. I can't wait to kill him. Nice.
My pleasure.
Die now, buddy. Your friends run out of faith with their abilities. Now prepare to put your friend in danger and rescue them before they fall back.
Hey!
Sorry! Save me, help me, something.
Thanks. Spaced out a second. Nah, don't sweat it. Happens to the best of us.
There we go, vulnerable, good. This means something good. Finally. Man.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Look at Ignis being all humble. I'm just happy.
What's your problem?
Calm down, I'm not trying to hurt you. Alright, there is a food spot there.
How about you cut it out before someone gets hurt?
Playing at mutiny, are we knocked?
Not on my ship. Knock it off.
Gladio's the boss, clearly. Ooh, treasure. Nice. I'll take that. Awesome. Alright. Give me 1 second. Gotta configure some things. Why is that not working? Alright. Alright. Back here. Check. Alright, just gotta be truthful. My gold thing wasn't working properly. I don't know what the deal is, why I gotta fix it. You know? You can't be lying. You gotta tell the truth about it. So there we go. Fixed. Done. Thank you. I'm not gonna lie to streamers. I do something to write down every person that followed me in the game, that they followed me through. So far, people have really been appreciating that. It's more or less, you know, the ability to, you know, share the memory in the future of how we got to know each other. So I can always conversate based off of what we talked about in the past. So yeah. It'll be really difficult remembering everybody otherwise. Alright. I'm gonna sleep in the trailer house. It's nighttime. I suppose it's safe here. I could just fish. I'll report back to the tipster shortly. Hello, Mr. There. Fisherman.
Come to fish the deep blue sea,
sir. Okay, what do we got?
Always a pleasure.
Always buy one of everything. Facts. But now I need the super baleen. So we're gonna sell more of this.
Always.
Those guys come by often anyway. Yeah, that sounds about right. Anything else? Nope.
See you next
time.
Here
we go. Peanut butter fishing time. Good spawn, press A, cast your lure. Oh, there it is. I didn't even see the minimap. And we're off. Move your lure by pressing right trigger and reel it in to work the rod. Pressing right trigger, reel it in, work the rod. So I'm fishing with B, then cast it. Fair enough. Anybody? Probably because it's nighttime. I guess this early bird gets the worm thing is kind of true on this one.
Won't get a good cast like that. Put your back into it.
Of course it's gonna say something. Those fish look horrible anyway. I can catch fish in my pond. Better than that. Anybody? Yeah, this is not working. Put it away now. Put it away. You might as well throw yourself in there. That just sucked. And that really was not good at all. Alright. Let's just call it a night. It's 3 in the morning, I'm gonna call it a night.
You ready to rumble, Nut?
In King's Night? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
That King's Night game is actually pretty fun. Nice. Who's skill. Gladio's skill went up. Nice. No. Weird. I like that. That's weird. It's too dark. This guy's interesting. Snapshot contest. What the hell? That's when I picked up that thing.
Perfect timing.
Sick. Wait a minute. Oh, I thought he was the one next to me. I was gonna say, how did he take a picture?
Nailed it. Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
I look drunk. Alright, sweet.
Good morning.
Hey.
Huh. Now we can get some fish. Man, if only in Minnesota we could have a beach like this. We have 10,000 lakes. But we don't have this right here. It'd be awesome.
It's showtime.
Alright, here we go. Here we go. Tyson to buy by mixing up with real speed. Bullshit. Okay, come back to him. Maybe he just didn't like the reel. Seems. Anyone? Back to you, Bob. Yes, I get that. Fish is trying to get away. Move L in the indicated direction to ease out the line against tension. Reel the fish and we're down his stamina. So RT, right trigger to reel the fish in and we're down his stamina. We'll pull up. Okay. Gotcha. Okay, I get it. I think. The tough guy. I think I'm just playing it safe. I want the line to snap. Buddy, you're not getting away from me. No, 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 no. Hey. No, sir. I see you. I see you. Gotcha. Tebow.
Huh. Great
Thank
job,
you, sir.
Knocked.
Come on, say it, say it. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Couldn't have done it without you guys. Color of a fish on the menu indicates a seal. The yellow dots represent edible fish. What about the other ones? The rarer the fish, the better ingredient or treasure it provides. By honing onto a skill, acquire a new tackle, you reel. real whoppers and reap the rewards. I want to get some real whoppers. Nothing here. Here we go. Here. Bingo. Come on. Bite. 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 Gotcha. Gotcha. Here we go. Challenge is on. Halfway there. That's a good sign, good sign. Line looks good so far. It moved. Got it. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Got it.
Wow, you did good.
Another man, girlfriend. Another one. Bigger than before. Sweet. Do I want to keep fishing, though? No, I'm not going to try to fish forever. We'll do this later. Two of them is enough. Gotta get back to business. Gotta go marry my girl. Hello, sir. That's the guy complaining about not making deliveries. Alright, what do we got here? We gotta report back to the tipster. Let's talk with this mama. Hey, how you doing? How's it going? Where you from? Okay. Strong and silent. I like it. Alright. Let's talk to this one. Hey, I appreciate you too. Oh, okay. She doesn't got time for me. There's another side to it. Okay. Come on, Nut. Oh, I've been doing this one for 2.3 hours. Nice. That means...
Welcome to Golden Key.
I have reached the 12-hour mark. Oh, wow. That's great. Can't believe I got this far. Awesome. For the photo contest on this plate now. Thank you, sir. Alright.
Are we staying here? Well, just so you know, I'm cool with camping.
Thank
Welcome
you.
Back.
That's right.
Making quite a name for yourself.
Sure did.
Having today?
That's a great question. Nothing, because you guys are too expensive.
Here is the local lineup. Thank you for your patronage.
Oh, there's a place here. That's right.
Greetings, sir.
Yeah, okay.
Perhaps next
never.
Time.
That's not happening, buddy. Yeah, don't count on it. Ooh, Oracle Ascension coin. I don't know what that is. Sounds interesting.
This bites. How am I supposed to
that guy complains a lot. A lot.
Care for a massage.
Oh, calm down, guy. Calm down.
Let's grab a bite.
All right. You can grab a bite. I don't know you, girl.
What's all this about the port closing?
Here we go. Some kind of hole. Complete.
Man, not a ship in sight. What gives?
Alright, looks like the HP went up. Must have leveled up or something. There's gotta be something at the end of this port. Let's see. Anything I can pick up? Anything? Come on, Square Enix, you wouldn't do that to me. There you go. And what's that? And then not the coastal golden cave, wrong one of these power with the count the others. Okay, that's weird. Alright. So that did absolutely nothing.
According to my sources, the Empire, given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Alticia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding, right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino.
Dino's voice does not match his looks.
The Crown Prince Eleusis, bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
It does not sound like a dude. Like the dude, how we. No.
What do you want?
Hey, I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map.
This guy sounds so different.
Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
Wow. He's extorting him.
What's all this about?
That's pretty dirty.
Closing?
Some kind of holdup in Alticia. Guess we have to stay another night.
Whew. He's really got your number, Nox.
Huh. Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we had, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I'll be gentle. I'm
thinking about checking it out.
Check out a massage.
Not at all.
Looks like fun to me.
Then you go.
My mind's already open.
Prompto then.
I could really chug one back right now.
You look sorely in need of right this way, please.
Is he really? He's really giving him a massage. No, no, get up. No, no. Get up. Oh, God. Oh, God, this is bad. I can't move. Yeah, there you go. Let me punch him in the face. Let me punch him in the face. Bring out your sword. Go. Yeah, you can't. God damn it. Okay. At least I found something over here. You're lucky, buddy.
What's all this about the port closing?
Come on, Noctis. Come on, Noctis. No, those fails keep jumping. Ooh, a kitty cat. Cat has a quest? Okay.
Hey, buddy. What's up? Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone? You must be hungry. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Huh? Gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
I think I already did that.
All right. This one's perfect.
You already got it. There you go. Stop standing there like a diva.
Here you go. Caught fresh. What? You don't like fish? Oh, you only like cooked fish.
Look at this resort. Right. It's a fine dying cat right there. You won't eat that bullshit. Okay, coming back, don't worry. So I gotta cook the fish. I think they can cook it over here, right?
Welcome to Golden Key.
Guy.
This is amazing.
I think jumping makes him go faster. I don't know.
Everything will be up and running by morning.
Hey, do you serve anything a cat might like?
That the best pickup line you've got?
What? No, there's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up. Paying customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal?
I already got one for you.
What's all this about the pork girl?
Her name's Kaktura. Oh, poor girl.
Some kind of hold up.
She's got a horrible name.
Great! I'll start on it right away.
Kaktura.
You know, this is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy, and they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Picky eaters? You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky. So you are wise to entrust the cooking to me. Here.
Sure, so you say. She's humble. I'm gonna buy her a humble bundle on Steam.
Any ideas for accommodation?
Skip to my loo. Come on. Let's go. And got it.
All right, here you go. You're one spoiled cat. Aww, I think he likes you. I guess.
Clawed his way to a heart.
Might keep on clinging forever.
That's so cheesy. Forever. Forever. Come on, let's go. Jump. Oh, come on.
Is this place amazing or what?
The breeze is quite refreshing.
Didn't think I'd enjoy the seaside this much.
He jumps with his right knee.
Sounds like it's made a good first impression.
I don't know how I noticed that.
Everything in order.
Evil Eye wins.
All right.
Luckily, it's not too far from here.
Maybe Sid was right about your lack of dignity.
You're one step above delivery, boy.
Royal rank carries little weight outside the Crown City.
Glad it's not weighing me down.
Here we go. On Fantasy 1. I want to do 3. Give me 3. No, where's 3? That'll technically be 6. Got it yet. Wow, they saved the best for last. Here we are.
You sure we're in the right spot?
According to the map. Let's scope it out.
Alright. Let's do that. Here we go. So we're here. We are here, which means treasure camp. Okay, that's directly in front of me. Good news. Sweet. It's full and it's so easy to get this. I need to look this up. I haven't done anything. Okay. Potency, make it a full 99. So I gotta mix this. Okay, like alchemy. Okay. Let's see. Power to poison, no. Smites with fire while healing the caster. Interesting, but I don't wanna use any of those. Those are special. Damage of superior intensity and range. Here we go. Ingredients are special too. Here we go. I don't need a lot of these enemies stuff. Fire imbued power poison. Fire damage of spirit intensity range. Fire up to 2 times. Fire up. Plus fire right there. Fire. Okay. Cast fire imbued power to stop enemies in their tracks. I like that. I imagine I need these items too. Oh, which ones are least expensive? Important to me. It'll be these. No. Here we go. I like that one. God, I know this level's weak though. I need to just pick one and shut up. Okay. Sweet. Dual cast, awesome. I am ready. Alright, now that it's equipped, I'll also rely on that so I can pick those up. That's a great idea.
That's it.
What's what?
Sick. I've come up with a new recipe.
I can taste test for you.
It's just a recipe. Oh, really? Let's sneak around. Come on, get us into fighting mode. Fight these things. Yeah. Guess we don't have to. Alright, fine. Let me at least pick this up, whatever it is. There we go. Alright. Okay. Cool. And let's go to our mission. There it is. So I get there from here. Alright, sweet. So far, so good. All right. Nothing here. Indicates otherwise, though. Well, here we go.
This will make a fine paint.
Okay, calm down, phone. All right, sweet. Holy shit.
O-M-G. We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
God. Look at its mouth. Serious, dude. In the bushes, I'm scared as shit. What are you? I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. Almost there. Almost there. You got this. Be really careful. Calm down, Pronto. He's trying to scare me, bro. Don't move. We're not moving. We didn't do anything. Go away. Are you kidding me? What is that?
Thought we were at journey's end.
With that feat was fit for
you
a king.
Kill this yourself, you indeed. Idiot Pronto. Sweet. Good. Just wanna punch you in the face. Come here, come here. Just wanna punch you in the face, you idiot Pronto. Come here, you dumbass. He's the one that woke it up. This world, man, this Final Fantasy world. They really make it where you. It definitely is a fascinating world, and unlike others, they definitely do. Am I? Really? I didn't know that, brother. I appreciate you stopping by. Why did it do that? It must have auto configured. Let's see. I'm glad you're checking on me. How you doing, bro? Alright, one second. And the Lord said, be. And he let it be. See that? The Lord said be, and he let it be. We made it happen, Captain. We got it. Thank you, sir. Stick by. Watch this, having a good time. Doing this for about 13 hours now. No wonder it's... I was looking on the YouTube stream, it was a choppy. But the other ones looked fine. Okay. Let's see. You were waiting for me. Where were you waiting? Let's see. We're gonna do this one. How you been, PD? Doing okay? I did. It's about 10:20 I went up. I delayed it a little bit.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Normally I don't delay it. Every day I'm on the dot, but I had to delay it. Oh, this one's the Royal Edition. The games, I played the original before, but the Royal Edition, I forgot a lot of it, I'll be honest. get to see anything new. But supposedly there is a lot of new features. Purists be hating on this one. That's the nature of the way it works, bro. I like it. I like it a lot.
Welcome to Golden Key.
The game should totally should have been.
Hmm.
I've yet to see it, but I imagine so. On a dish. First person view, I could care less for. I think that's not a feature they should have worked on. They could have left that alone. I'm gonna keep going. I'm glad you told me that about the the frame rates. Because
nice
in Streamlabs
work,
over here.
Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands
drop
on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand,
dropped anything
don't you?
According to the
you
base
see,
off the
I'm
internet.
A reporter by day and an amateur jeweler by night. This elusive little beauty's gonna become a masterpiece.
I wonder how it's gonna look then.
To make it up
on
to you,
page.
I'll share a little scoop. That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone.
We could take care of
must
that
have
later.
Picked them up back in Niflheim. And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I added you back on Discord
I
for the record.
A souvenir
I don't know
like
if you've seen
that.
That
make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history.
I'm almost close to my goal. I ended up getting a follower, even with this broken frame rate or whatever. So that's good news. Granted, there's a lot of people that were coming and going, and now I know why.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man. Should be smooth.
I admit, I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Well, must be pretty connected if he can pull some strings around an Imperial embargo.
Alright.
Yeah, that guy's
I take you're gonna go stream yourself. They say the first 100 followers are the hardest. Everything after that is not smooth sailing, but so long as you're consistent, it's cake. So I just want to get to 100, bro. Okay, with my boy for a while. Nice. Very nice. I'm doing this every single day until I get to 100. That I promised. It's natural for me to do 5, 7, 8 hours, no problem. Because I'm really, really dedicated to doing this. Really, really dedicated. This is the only thing I see in my life.
It's bedtime.
Huh. Probably gonna go on Overwatch to pick up my focus. You know, because that one's a shooter. I won't lose my focus in that. Let's see. That should never be shared ever. I can't believe that we can get a massage. She's cool.
Hey, this
That's
one's
awesome.
Pretty good. I know. I dig it too.
And we're done.
Good morning.
I appreciate you stopping by and telling me go on once again. Thank you for that. Overwatch is great for 24-hour streams. I did it for mine to wake me up after 12 hours of Final Fantasy VIII.
So,
nice. I'm glad you see what I see then. Very nice. Sweet, sweet, sweet. That's good news. I think then technically since I just started this one, I should end this video. I'm probably gonna end this and go on Overwatch since I just started this. Yeah, that's a good idea. Oh man, I got some people on Mixer as well and on YouTube. They're all picking up pretty even leveled, so. Well, let me finish one last quest at least. I'm not gonna just finish it with only. What did I do? How much time? I only got 6 minutes into this one. Yeah. It'd probably be best if I can get a water break and get my throat cleared. Get some silence going so I can be ready. What do you say? What do you think? Drink some tea. You think? Doesn't sound like a bad idea. That's good. That's very good. That's right. Absolutely. There's other ones too. Whoops. Yeah, my great faith. Make sure you add some water to the side. Gotta stay hydrated while streaming. Absolutely. So I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna put this one down and put Overwatch then, brother. When are you gonna go hang out with your boy, by the way? You said you're gonna kick it with your boy. You mean me? Oh, bro, if you mean me, that's love, bro. I wish you can come over, man. I'd love that, honestly. And you're always welcome to, you know that. All right, let's do that then. Let me go get some water. I'll be back in like maximum 7 minutes then, bro. I'll message you right now through that.